Alright, what's up guys? I'm here because I want to show you guys these cool Undertaker shakers I got. I bought these off of Amazon. I'm going to include the link in the description below. I'll include Stone Cold and Roddy Piper's one. I'm going to make two separate videos. But these are really good. I had one of these before, but it broke. So I was like, screw it. Let me buy two of them as a graduation present for myself. And y'all know how much, if you know me, you know how much I love The Undertaker. Especially with his Last Ride documentary out right now. This is just really cool to have. They did a really good job because not all their shakers look good. John Cena one, Bret Hart one didn't look good. I got the Roddy Piper and Stone Cold one too. But I really recommend this. It's perfect for your protein shakes, even if you go on campus. Use a 20, it's 20 ounces, so. That looks really nice, man. The glare. Can I block out the, no, I don't even know how to do that, but whatever. What else was I gonna say? It's BPA free, so it doesn't have the chemical stuff like the other cheap ones do. I don't like having the white ones too, because the white ones, they get dirty way quicker. Really dirty. I don't know why. It's like protein powder shouldn't make it that dirty. And these ones smell better too. Like, if you ever forget to clean your protein thing, shaker, and you open it, it smells like death. These ones don't smell as much. They still do smell, but they don't smell as much. It comes with a little shaker ball and here, let me show you. Why the hell did I open the top? Right here. Look, like the mixer. This comes in handy. I hate that stupid little ball that they just put in there. Like, I doubt that even does anything. Yeah, but I usually put two scoops of protein in here. I put Muscle Farm. That's how you say it, right? It's been so long since I took protein, I don't even remember the company name. Muscle Farm, I have the bottle. Nope, it's in the trunk. Okay, I have the bottle in there. It's on Amazon too. They have like a 6-pound bag I usually get. They have a bag and they also have it in a bottle. So I usually get vanilla or chocolate. And then yeah, two scoops, usually in water. It depends if I'm trying to hit my protein and calorie intake, I'll take milk. Yeah, depending on your tolerance for dairy. Mine kind of depends. But I got two, and I have two other ones, so I'll make videos on that. I'll say check them out, because the price was really good for this. And yeah, the design is just really cool for me. So one I'm just going to keep as an extra, and then the other one I'm going to use on a daily basis. That's it for this video, guys. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. I'll try to include the Stone Cold and Roddy Piper one in the annotations or whatever that thing's called. So yeah. Oh wait, I have to freaking go on my laptop to edit that, huh? I don't know, I'll see. I'll try to put the links in the description below. But check it out. Amazon links in the description below. And yeah, let me know what you guys think of that, or if you have any other of the other superstar brands. I know they have the Rocks one, but the Rocks one's expensive, man. It's like triple the price of this one. I was like, what the hell? All right, peace out.